Norwich City are looking for a new manager after Neil Adams resigned from the position this week. So who do you want to see next in the Carrow Road hot seat? Here's a look at some of the bookies' favourites to take the job. Mike Phelan, 52 years old from Lancashire. In his playing days, he was a right midfielder. He played 485 times and scored 21 goals for Burnley, Norwich, Manchester United and West Brom. He started his coaching career at Norwich in charge of the reserves, and then he was Gary Megson's assistant for the last five games of the season. The Canaries picked up just 1 point, though, and were relegated. As Megson moved jobs from Norwich to Blackpool and then Stockport County, Phelan followed him. When Megson was sacked by Stockport in June 99, Phelan moved shortly afterwards to Manchester United's centre of excellence. When Steve McLaren moved to Middlesbrough in 2001, Phelan was promoted to first-team coach at Manchester United. Then when Carlos Quiroz left Old Trafford to manage the Portuguese national team, Phelan was appointed Sir Alex Ferguson's right-hand man. He was Fergie's assistant during three Premier League title wins, two League Cups, a Club World Cup, and two runs to the final of the Champions League. He left Manchester United when Sir Alex retired. Phelan joined Norwich City in November 2014. Alex Neil, 33 years old from Bells Hill in Scotland. A central midfielder who played 380 games for Airdrie, Barnsley, Mansfield and Hamilton Academical. He took over the manager's job at Hamilton in 2013 and took his team from the Scottish First Division into the playoff finals, which they won. In his first full season in the Scottish top flight, they currently sit third. He's won 42 of the 75 games he's taken charge of, and his odds have been slashed by the bookies this morning in relation to the vacant manager's job at Norwich. Oscar Garcia, 41, from Sabadell in Spain. An attacking midfielder, Garcia was brought up the Barcelona way from the age of 9 to 27, playing 274 games and scoring 57 goals for Barcelona, Barcelona B, Albacete, Valencia, Espanyol and Lleida. He started his coaching career as assistant to Johan Cruyff for the Catalonia national team in 2009. In 2012, he was offered his first chance at management at the Israeli side Maccabi Tel Aviv. In his first season, he only lost 6 games and guided them to the championship after a 10-year drought. Exactly 1 year after joining, though, he left, citing personal reasons. In 2013, he took charge at Brighton in the English Championship. He won 21 of his 53 games there and took them to the semi-finals of the playoffs, but lost to Derby County. Resigned straight away. At the start of this season, he went back to Maccabi Tel Aviv, but left after just 8 weeks due to political tensions. A week later, he was appointed Watford's new boss, but just 4 weeks into the role, he was admitted to hospital with chest pains. Tim Sherwood, 45, from Hertfordshire. 483 games as a midfielder for Watford, Norwich, Blackburn, Tottenham, Portsmouth and Coventry, scoring 50 goals. Sherwood joined Tottenham's coaching staff in 2008, working under Harry Redknapp. In December 2013, Sherwood took over first-team coaching duties when André Villas-Boas left White Hart Lane. He was offered an 18-month contract as manager, but lasted just 5 months in the job. He won 14 of his 28 matches in charge. Carl Robinson, 34, from Liverpool. He played football for a dozen non-league clubs, scoring 40 goals in 246 games as a striker and then midfielder. He was appointed manager of League One side MK Dons in May 2010 after being Paul Ince's assistant there. At just 30 years old, he was the youngest manager in the Football League at the time. In his first season in charge, he guided MK Dons to fifth in the league, losing to Peterborough in the playoffs. He reached the playoffs again the following season and has had two top 10 finishes in the last couple of seasons. A young manager who many believe has a bright future in the game. Let's not forget he beat Louis van Gaal's Manchester United 4-0 in the League Cup at the start of this season. Norwich City are understood to want the new man in place before Saturday's game with Championship League leaders Bournemouth. So who would you pick?